Just want to talk to you a little bit about Preston Innovation's latest range of hooks. There's really, really high quality. All our commercial hooks now come with PTFE coating on and they're made in Japan. The quality is outstanding. They're really sharp and really strong for their wire gauge. So it was an opportunity we just couldn't miss to upgrade all the hooks. Let's talk a little bit about them so you've got a rough guide when you're trying to choose the hooks for you. First of all, I want to talk about the wire thicknesses. There's three main wire thicknesses in our hooks: light, medium, and heavy. And that's dictated by the third letter in the name of each hook. So a KKM is a medium hook, an XSH is a heavy hook, and an SFL is a light hook. So when you're looking at the hooks on the board, that gives you a good idea where to start. So what do we mean when we say light, medium, and heavy? Well, the SFL, for example, is fantastic with lines 010, 012, 014 AccuPower, and I've been using them a lot in the winter and then into the springtime when the fish are just waking up. You know, when you can just get away with a little bit of a lighter elastic, an 11-0, a 9-0, they're really great hooks. Then all of a sudden, it seems like the fish just come alive and they're pulling that bit harder. That's when I'm looking to upgrade to a GPM. Now, GPM, that's a medium gauge hook, and it's general purpose. So you can use it for anything you want: skimmers, carp, bream, tench, chub, anything you want on a commercial, this hook is perfect for it. It also suits nearly all baits as well. It really is a massively popular hook amongst all of our anglers. They also do an eyed version as well. So if you wanted to keep it really simple and have all your banded hooks on the eyed and your non-banded on the spade, then that'd be spot on for you. Personally, I just can't put the KKMs down. This was the first hook we introduced in the PTFE coated range and it's been massively popular. It does not let me down. So for me, the KKM is my eyed hook of choice. Recently, I've caught some huge bags of big carp. I went to the Glebe recently and caught double figure carp down the edge, and the XSH was the hook for me. Now these are by far the strongest hook for a wire gauge I've ever seen. They're flattened off and you just get them out of the packet and you'll see what I mean. You think it might even be a little bit weak and you go like that and it's just rock solid. And a rock solid hook hold is massively important if you're going to be using $15, $17, you know, real crunching them down the edge sort of thing. So I just can't get away from those hooks when it comes to bagging, and I'm using that on 016, 018 or on 020 AccuPower. So it gives you a little bit of a guide. We've got the circle hooks for those of you that love a little bit of method fishing, the MCMs. I've been using these in the 12 for pretty much all my method fishing when it comes to using wafters and bandoms and things like that. But there's a nice little guide there. So when you go in your tackle shop, check them out on the board. You've probably got a rough idea now what you're looking at, and hopefully you'll be able to pick one that'll help you catch more fish.